And I do a ratio of 100 grams of flour for one egg, salt, and oil. And you really just want to kind of scramble the egg and then just really gently work it. What you don't want to do for pasta dough is overwork it. I keep decreasing the width of these little rollers on. And by folding it over as you're running it through, you're sort of layering that, developing that little bit of texture that we call al dente. Some of our tonnerelli pasta that goes in our Caccio de Peppe. It's that classic Roma. Fresh tonnerelli and working it around. It only takes a few seconds, literally. You take some of your pasta cooking water, crack black pepper, and some grated pecorino cheese into that. Fresh cheese, black pepper. Just a classic peasant sort of Roman pasta.